The bulk of the record was written over the last 4 years.
I had started to write when I was in Brazil. I said, I want to take a year out and have a family adventure.
I didn't think I was going to sing it. I'm completely out of my comfort zone.
It's as a reaction to what you've done before.
I want to bring your characters to this music.
Flood and I have quite a similar sensibility. Catherine I really wanted on board. David I met at a brotherly thing. Nathan, he's the guy. Get up and hug him.
I stepped. It was important to me as much as your musicianship.
Good feeling about that, how singing. It's such a warm place. Has a band ever rehearsed here or played here or recorded here?
Like, you don't ever start.
In 2012, we went out to Brazil as a family. And it inspired me so much that I wanted to start writing songs.
But really, it's really simple to hear.
Yeah, it is.
It sounds like it speeds up, that's the point. A 5-4 at 1-2-7.
The song Brazil starts with classic acoustic guitar. And then it becomes something that has been inspired by carnival and rave. When you have this feeling, this essence of what you want to do, you're just feeling your way through and figuring it out.
Does anybody else feel like this room is appropriate for the first part of the
tune? Exactly, but not the second.
Can we set up next door? Put everything sort of back as it was and trigger the kick and the snare off the...
The lyrics needed honing. You can change three words and it's like it's in focus. But the wrong three words...
Bloody lyrics.
I remember being on top of the Oxfordshire Downs when I was a kid. It's an autumnal late afternoon, the wind's blowing and the leaves are stirring up, and God, I'd feel alive. I'd lived in London for 25 years and I'd forgotten what it did to me. I remember the first night in Brazil. We're living in a really small house on the edge of the rainforest. Being back in wild countryside, it was that same feeling as when I was a kid. It was the power of nature. You feel the ages, you feel the ghosts and the echoes of the past.
I think my earliest memory is...
My dad lifting me up.
Place I lived shortly after.
Victorian hospital, quite a scary.
Yeah. And I remember him carrying me up the hill, up to the
these
house.
These little plastic skates with the plastic wheels.
The sound of the tone of my mom's
paper, and she's cutting out from the material the shape of the dress that she's making. And there's music on. There's an old kind of mono record player. And yeah, there was music, and that's what I remember. That these songs are already written, they're already recorded. You recognise when finally you've done service to that song. You know that's it, it's complete.